Pat Jennings kept alive Irish hopes of getting to Mexico with this outstanding performance against the Romanians last month. He preserved a 1-0 lead with second-half saves that would have done credit to a man half his 40 years. Today, as he warmed up for Wembley with his Northern Ireland colleagues, he said that was history. All he could think of was the 1 point now needed to qualify for Mexico, not even establishing a new world record for a goalkeeper with his 113th cap means anything to him.
Not a lot. As long as I'll be well placed at the end and either the results, right, that's the important thing.
If it is the end for you on Wednesday, well, Wembley in a World Cup match is not a bad place to retire.
It's a lovely place to go out. I mean, that's really at the top. Couldn't have picked it any better.
Qualification won't automatically make the Spurs reserve change his mind about retirement, but his manager firmly believes if Northern Ireland get to Mexico, Pat will be there too.
I think that Pat, because of the stage of his career he's in, he realises he's going to have to part with the game sometime. But I think the fact that we could get to Mexico, I'm not counting my chickens because we could be beaten on Wednesday, but if we happen to get there, I think he'll change his mind and come with us.